When I was 10 years old, I'd seen a chap called Cliff Richard. I'd seen him in the shadows, and I just knew I wanted to play guitar.
Everly Brothers, I saw the Everly Brothers, I don't know how old I was, 8 or 9 or something, and I thought, I'd like to do that, and I just wanted to strum and sing tunes. For me, that was fabulous.